this top-of-the-table clash between two clubs who eventually went up wasn't settled until really late in the game. Ahmet BrKovich's header was a reward for Luton's hard work. As you'll see, he bravely got his head to Steve Robinson's swinging cross to leave goalkeeper Myhill with no chance. The celebrations almost lifted the roof off Kenilworth Road. Good delivery by Robinson and a fine header from BrKovich.